डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सम टर्म्स ऑफ ज्योमेट्रिकल क्वेश्चन विच इज बिलोंग टू चैप्टर नंबर 10। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर लेक्चर विच इज अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 10 विच इज आवर ज्योमेट्रिकल क्वेश्चन। सो फर्स्ट टर्म इज correspondence of triangles. If two triangles are corresponds to each other, then in corresponding triangles all angles and all sides have correspondence. For example, that we have two triangles ABC and DEF. So in these two triangles, the correspondence between triangle ABC corresponds to, this is the sign of correspondence. So triangle ABC corresponds to triangle DEF. Angle A corresponds to angle D. Angle B corresponds to angle E. Angle C corresponds to angle F. In this way, three sides will also correspond to each other. So AB side is corresponds to DE, AB is DE, and BC side is corresponds to EF. So CA is corresponds to side DF or FD. In second term, concurrency of two triangles. If two triangles are concurrent, then following conditions will be hold. So two triangles are concurrent if AB side is concurrent to DE side, angle A concurrent to angle D, AC side is concurrent to DF side. So angle A is concurrent to angle D, angle B is concurrent to angle E, and angle C is concurrent to angle F. Then these two triangles ABC and DEF will be concurrent to each other. At the third stage, explain ASA concurrent to ASA postulate. It means two angles and one side. Two angles and one side concurrent to two angle and one side of other triangle. In fourth part, explain side-angle-side concurrent to side-angle-side. Mean two side and one angle concurrent to two side and one angle of other triangle. In fifth part, define bisector of angle. This is the definition of angle bisector. So angle bisector, a line which divide the angle into two equal parts, is called angle bisector. For example, we have ABC angle, then BC line divide ABC angle into two equal parts. Therefore, BD is called angle bisector of angle ABC. Sixth definition, define hypotenuse. Opposite side to 90 degree in a right angle triangle is called hypotenuse. In this figure, angle B is 90 degree. So opposite to 90 degree side AC, which is called hypotenuse. At the seventh stage, define isosceles triangle. This is the type of triangle. A triangle having two sides equal is called isosceles triangle. And its other two kinds of triangle, second is equilateral triangle, a triangle having all sides equal is called equilateral triangle. And third type of triangle with respect to sides is called scalene triangle. Definition of scalene triangle is a triangle having three sides different or having three sides not equal is called scalene triangle. So dear students, I hope you will understand these all definitions. Please write these definitions on your neat copies and also learn by heart. आगे बढ़ते जाओ, पढ़ना है, रुकना नहीं. This is the slogan of native. Allah Hafiz.